You are watching the King of Confidence. Hey, this is Vishal Sarkar, and you are about to receive another practical tip from my new book, Public Speaking Minute. Here's the idea for you. Remember that somewhere between 90 to 93% of your communication is just body language and nonverbal. You know what that means? That means just only 7% is the words that you say, 93% is how you say it. So it's not just about what you say, it's about how you say what you say. So often I see so many IT professionals, project managers, managers, leaders with 25, 55, 35 years of work experience, 55 was too much, 35, 25 years of work experience, who have a lot of knowledge, but that's the only thing they focus on. Oh, I have the knowledge, but that's only 7%, just 7%. The rest part is your vocal tone, it's your body language, your gestures, how you connect with your audience, your eye connection, your smile, your facial expressions. Because if you don't master those things, guess what? You'll never be a great speaker. In order for you to be a great speaker, in order to be a phenomenal presenter, in order to be a powerful speaker, you have to master your body language. And without that, connection is absolutely not possible. So I'm recommending to you today, go out and ask your mentor to help you with your body language, with your gestures, with your stage movements, because a lot of the times I see a lot of people just moving around on the stage as if they're having a morning walk. That's not the right way to do it. Master the art of body language, and I can tell you, you will be much better as a speaker. Your message will go to the audience in a much better way, and you'll connect in a much faster way, and I can tell you, you'll enjoy being a great speaker. That's my practical tip for you today from my book, Public Speaking Minute. If you want more tips, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Also, like the video, and I look forward to seeing you on the other video. My name is Vishal Sarkar, always reminding you that public speaking is not about perfection. It's all about connection.